If you need to turn a pivot table into a flat file, so something that looks like this, needs to look like this, own columns, everything filled in, etc. The way you can do it, firstly, you can see that in one column we seem to have lots of fields. So the first problem with this is in compact form. So I'm going to go to design, report layout, and show it in tabular form. The second thing we don't want is these subtotals. So we can either do it one at a time. So you can either right click, go to field settings, and switch it off over there. Another way to do it, you can just right click and you'll see there's a subtotal option there. So you can do it one at a time, or else if you go to design, there's an option called subtotals, and then it says do not show subtotals. So watch what happens to all of these. You'll see they all go in one go. You can also decide if you've got any issues with these buttons. So I can go here and you can see these plus minus buttons. Can switch them on and off. Field headers, again, unlikely you want that, but we can switch them on and off. If you go to the bottom, you may want to leave it, but we prefer to remove all grand totals. So you go to pivot tables, design, grand totals, and we can have off for rows and columns. Once you get to this stage, then what we need to do is fill these in. So we're going to show two ways. One, if you've got the version of Excel that can do it, another way if you can't. So what we can do is I need that to appear in all these blanks. So I want to remove these blanks. So I can either go click on one, right click, field settings, layout and print, repeat item label. So I can do it that way. And then I'd have to go to the next one and do the same thing. Or else under design, report layout, you'll see there's an option repeat all item labels. So when I click on it, you'll see they're all filled in, and you now have got a flat file that you can copy and upload or paste or whatever. If, however, your version of Excel doesn't have it, there's another way, get it to this point. And what I can then do, I'm going to copy. Normally you'd paste it somewhere else. I'm just going to paste it here. So I have all my data with that area highlighted. I'm going to go to Home, Find and Select, go to Special, and click on the blanks. I'm going to say OK. You'll see all the blanks are highlighted. Don't click again. Find the white one, so it's that one there. And without clicking on it, just go equals the one above. You hold your Control key down and push Enter, and you'll see it's filled in. We just would recommend then highlight that section again, copy, and then paste as values just to get rid of the formulas.